You know what, Orianna? I've had it with you. Oh my gosh. Is it the Pentakill? Oh, lag. Lag.
Nice Pentakill, no clue.
Thanks, man. You know, Orianna actually has no flash, and I'm level 6 with a dream. And someone just donated $2.76 for me to kill Orianna. Dude, if I could get $2 for every gank.
Damn, son.
Oh my gosh, it sounds like I'm such a money-hungry streamer now. It's a joke. I hope you guys know I'm joking. Well, I'm not joking about killing her, though. Alright, we're gonna flash Q here. Because why not? Bam, for the $2. Tell her how she felt after that one, dude. I don't think she's gonna be able to sit down for a while properly. He's dead, I think. If I take out a shield, he won't do much damage at all. Should I flash? Probably won't. See if we need to cut him off here. Oh my! The kill steal! I mean, secure. Dang it, dude, I should have flashed. Did we get Riven? We didn't even get Riven. Oh, I'm so sad. You know why I flashed? I'm not gonna lie. Alright, I flashed because I thought Vayne was at risk of dying. But she's full HP, my bad. I mean, I'm not really worried because I do have my ulti, but we'll see what happens here. Like, you can play so aggressive because you can just, you know, use your ulti. Alright, that's a little too aggro now. You see what I mean though? Like, as long as you know your limits, you understand, okay, I do have my ulti, I understand what routes, like, you also need to avoid CC. If you get CC, you can't ulti, right? But as long as you understand your limits, you can do a lot with Ekko, which is why I feel like he's one of the best junglers to pick up right now. Top tier for sure. And super underrated. No one plays him. Nobody plays Ekko, dude. Alright, 5 seconds for ulti. We should fight. We should honestly fight. Nice, that's pretty good. Does he have Rylai's? Oh. There we go. Nice, dude, we can win this. We're gonna carry it. So let's get a blue trinket there. Alright, we're gonna collapse onto them. We should be fine here. W around the wall. Can't get a good ulti off yet. That's okay. Yeah, that's good. Oh, that could have been my Penta, dude. Oh, never lucky, never Penta! Rabort. Wait, Gangplank died? Alright, sweet. Let's end this game. This game's getting a little boring. Oh! Oh, I need to take a shower after that one. Oh, that was filthy, dude. Wait, what's Gangplank doing? We're about to plank the gank. Wait, hold on. Wait, please alter, just alter.
And another one.
Yes. Oh my gosh, that felt amazing right there. I'm dying. Oh, the lantern. Oh, not even close, baby. Let's get out of here. Not even. Oh, wait, he's gonna hit me. Oh. Okay, you guys are literally the best. Resets. Ooh, that was a clench situation, man.